stuff going on, but I definitely are planning on getting down there eventually within the next 5 years. Don't worry, I'll make sure you're still young and not old when I get down there.
Oh, man, young. Good luck on that one, man. I'm already old. You ought to see all the gray hair on my head. Hey, Busy B, I'm far from young there, Brady.
Oh, you're young, cut it out. You're not even going down there this year.
Hey, right there, Busy B.
Hey, you never know, man. God might throw $1 million in my pocket before Friday. I might surprise everybody there, Brady.
You'd be rolling in with a big old karaoke army, wouldn't you?
You never know. I might hit the lottery before doggone Friday, man. I might roll up in that duck plane and go, here I am. Look out. Hey, I know my neighbor's trying to get a hold of you real quick there, B. So let me slide to the side and let's see Lord say hello to you there, Tempo.
Yeah, 10-4, man. I just stopped that gate and, I'll go upload that thing and, man, smoking up here, man. Good audio. We got waited up there waving for me, Brick.
Hey, Brick, Brick, Busy B, Sea Lord. I'm, Audio Man's neighbor. What part of the northeast corner are you from?
And, we're doing a little bit.
I said 108.
Here, Echo Max 2000, yeah. Is that what I'm supposed to be hearing?
No. He's in Maine. Sea Lord, point your antenna towards Maine. He's up in Maine. Yeah, my buddy Sea Lord, he's trying to get a hold of you there, Busy Bee.
Yeah, go ahead there, Audio Man. I just thought maybe he's around Connecticut area.
Roger D on that, man. Yeah, he's in Maine. What part of Maine exactly are you in anyway up there, Busy B?
Right back, little
Fisco. Hey, Busy B, what part of Maine are you in up there? That dog, I think we lost Mother Nature.
Hello, Roger. Good coffee, John. Well done. Look, the disco 0108 just laid it down.